it's Laura and Lucy. We're on Royal Caribbean's Anthem of the Seas, and we got some experts to tell us all of their tips for traveling on a cruise with families.
My top tip when traveling with kids, especially on a cruise, is to let them find the activities that they're going to fall in love with. You can't look at an itinerary and anticipate what your children's favorite activity is going to be. You need to let them explore the ship, and what they find will probably surprise you.
I think that's really the critical question when you're planning the vacation is, are my kids going to have a great time? And if they are, I'm going to have a great time.
I have 5 kids. I love bringing grandma and grandpa with us. An extra set of hands is always welcome.
I love social media, and I also love staying in touch with my friends. So I think it's important to choose a cruise that has Wi-Fi on it so that I can talk to them through Snapchat or FaceTime or Facebook or anything like that while I'm in the middle of the ocean.
Part of the way we design our ships, actually, is to make them easy to get around. And so there are a few obvious locations where everybody always knows. So I can go and I can say to my children, my gorgeous grandchildren, go have a good time and come back and I'll be here in such and such a place.
On the day of your cruise, it's really important to know that when you arrive at the pier, you're going to give your luggage to the porter, and you're not maybe going to see that bag until the afternoon later. But the minute you get on the cruise, you can start having fun. So what you need is a carry-on bag that has your bathing suits, anything that you need to have fun those first few hours of the cruise.
My favorite thing that we like to do when we're getting ready for a cruise is we start planning ahead. But when we're on board, what we do is we plan out our itinerary. We sit down at breakfast, we look at all of the things we'd like to see and do, where we'd like to eat. And then at the end of the day, we get to talk about all those things that we did and which was fun and what was the best thing we got to see.